So new this year is a medical tent. This gives an opportunity to look at the player in a much more private situation on the sideline instead of in front of thousands of people. And so this is cut on. It was developed in Alabama, and we got ours this year for the first time. CU Sports Medicine, Dr. Potter and myself decided to buy this for the team, and it's really been good. It's very private. It's a nice place to be able to look at a player and talk to him without all these people and all the noise around him. So it's a really, really intimate environment for us to take care of the player instead of having to go all the way to the locker room. So we've had it for a couple games. We don't have room on our sidelines, but away we do. We haven't had to use it. Unfortunately, we've had to use it tonight. But it's already, you can see its benefit.